That's a chord. What? Oh, am I dumb? No, I wanna. Oh, there's an arcade? Okay. Alright. Following short film is a production of DDD with a. Okay. Education. Okay. I guess we're watching out for doppelgangers. Okay. Alright, this ain't nothing for real. Oh, so if I miss when I die. Okay. This game is so fun. Oh, shoot. Okay, so their floors and their data's all gonna be in the folders. Take a little list in front of you, okay. Watching in the dark makes it so much better, but I would, but my lights barely even got dang work that well. I mean, like, me turning off my lights, my monitors are still super bright. If you determine the individual is a doppelganger, then let the... I got that. Otherwise, if you determine that it is... Oh, bet. 3312. 3312. Remember that. Okay. This is light work. Man, Henry is a fraud, bro. He don't even be doing his job, bro. He was the only doorman in our area who didn't get killed by Doug. Yo, wow. Yo, he didn't even show up to work, bro. That's why. He didn't even show up, bro. I feel like Henry would have better. Watch this. What the freak was that? Oh, I'm scared. Appreciate it. Type ish. Oh no. 3312. 33. Oh yeah, it's right there as well. Okay, bet. I appreciate that pin. Oh, I gotta check the expiration? Okay. It's February 1955? God dang, I'm old as freak in 1955. God dang, what happened in 1958? Alright, I'm ready. Hola. Gloria Schmidt. This is, it's, oh my god, wait, what was it? Was it February 1955? I know it was 1955. How was your is expiring? Hold on, yo, Gloria, keep that ish real quick for me. 698. Where did it, whoa, 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 whoa. 522. 34. 150. Okay, round face. Round face. Mole on her right cheek. Okay. Do you have a mole on your right cheek? You sure do. Short note. Oh, y'all move. don't know, that nose isn't short, like, at all, but, okay. And, oh, short hair around there, okay. All right. I'm scared, hold on. What's her number? Yeah, move. Move! Let me just make sure. What's her number? Wait, I can't call the apartment. Freak it. I'm scared. Wait, what? Yeah. I'm scared. She's gonna kill me. I'll bet. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm dead. I just let a random in. What is the meaning of life? Nothing. What the freak you mean? That's incorrect. Yep. Yo, I'm literally dead. I just let a random dude in. Long old nose. Entry request. She didn't have an entry request. I'm cooked. Oh my God, I'm dead. Wait, okay, that dude's good. Okay, I'm pretty sure he's good. That was exactly how he looked. Who the freak is this guy? F01. Oh, this. Big scar, indeed. 483. Wait, hold on. 4343, 924, 924, 059, 059, 684. All right, bet. All right, so this is you. It seems like. Where's the hat? Okay, he's wearing a hat. I'm a resident of the building. I've come from my job as a public accountant. Not gonna lie, bro. Let go, bro. Oh, hell no. I'm scared now. Wait, what was this for? Yo, move! God dang! That boy's smiling for no reason. Big smile. Big eyebrows. Prominent chin. Big nose. Yeah. Hey, boy. Oh, I made another mute. Yeah, you can send it to me. I'll look at it later, though. I'm playing this game. But I'll most definitely look at it. 456. 456. 98. 98. 55. 12. 369. Okay, yo, you're good to go, bro. You're good to go. I'm most definitely about to die. I'm scared. Wait a second. Oh my God. Oh, I died. Oh, I most definitely died. Because two folks weren't on this list. Oh, GG's. I had a great run. Oh, my God. What the freak did he just say to me? Up on the third apartment on the second floor. No, the freak you don't. She's a fraud. No, you don't. Wait a second. What'd she say? The third apartment on the second floor? Oh. Stuff it up. Your teeth are the yellow. Curly hair. Deviated left eye. Oh yeah, she almost definitely got one. Round nose. Big smile. I hate this job. I shouldn't have lied on my resume. I'm most definitely going to die. I'm most definitely going to die. Oh. Hello. What the freak, Celine? What? Yo, what to do, JJ? F-Zero. Yo, where's your entry request? What do I do when they don't have an entry request? He didn't explain that to me. This game got me tweaking. Thought there was a bug. whoa now. Wait, what? Oh. What? Oh, hell nah. 6996. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, hold on. What? Yeah. How do I do this? How do I call? Yo. 6 9 9 6. Don't do that. You know what, bro? Mole on right cheek. Yeah, she does got one. Hold on, let's see. No, that is the right cheek. If she's looking at us, it'll be, yeah, so that is correct. Slim, long neck. Most definitely got a long neck. She has a twin. But she doesn't have an entry request. No. Why does he not have his glasses on then? Explain that to me. Nope. Oh, hell no. Yo, I got one, bro. Appreciate it, bro. Alright, say that, bro. Hey. Appreciate it, bro. Duh, alright. Yeah, man, like, what you want? You want me to give you a cookie or something? Sitting here looking at me like that. I'm a resident. Fourth on the third floor. housewife. Long face, big nose, straight hair. Where's the headband? 5'6" or 5'8". 5'5" or 5'4", 5'4", 5'9" or 5'6", 3'2" or 5'9". Alright. It's 1955. Just one second. 4'2", 5'8". 2, 5, 8. Yo, Alf, yo. Oh, okay, all right, appreciate it. Yeah, she is. Just had to make sure, you know what I'm saying? All right, miss. Why did that make me almost... Bro, door, please. Be respectful. Over here, could you open the door? Miss, if I want to open the door will open. Mia Stone. Looks just like her. She's a teacher. 79, 5'6", 4, 5'2", 5'... Wait, Shay. Did they say when the next Drewski-ish was gonna drop? The could have been house? Thin eyebrows. I can check real quick. Okay, bet. I guess we'll let her in. Yo, she's tweaking, bruh. Oh, look who it is. Yo, I could have sworn I let you in already. Nah, I let you in already. Hold on, 1 second. 2, 1, 3. I let you in already. Oh, hold on. 5, 2, 1, 3. Uh-oh. Her husband might be dead. Hey, miss, you got a strap on you? No, like the gun, miss. Just you know, seeing a little suspicious activity going around, so, you know, I just recommend you just carry it on you at all times, bruh. There might be a potential, you know, doppelganger outbreak. So you might want to just watch out. Yo, she's actually dead. Nope, he hasn't posted an hit when he drop. I got that. Yeah, she dies. Yo, she died. Oh my. No, because... Oh, this is good. I killed Auntie, bro. I just sent Auntie all the way freak up. Director W. Afton. Dr. W. Afton, physician 301. This is him. You wanna know how confident I am? Watch this, I'm about to call up his shorty. Me and his shorty like know each other real well type ish. Yo, 1, 4. Look, I already remember the phone number. Watch this. Oh, my fault. I always get the last one mixed up. Power Slap drops again in April? God dang. Yo, Mia, yo, your husband home? What did you, Tonka? I bet. Wait a second, let me make sure that you're actually on the list. You are. Alright. What happened, Tonka? I hate when they talk at the end, it throws me off. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. No, no. Her mouth is so shut. Yo, I need backup right now. I need backup right now. I got a mouth sewn individual and her goddamn eyes sewed, everything sewed, goddamn armpits sewed. She smelled musty like freak somehow. So how that make sense, bruh? Bro, all right, bro, hurry up, bro. She was bleeding everywhere, bro. This will talk to Jaeger. Like a bit. Duh, the freak. Yo, appreciate the father. I'm dead. I knew it. It was from all those times I was letting folks in without understanding. I didn't get no neighbors killed. I let three in. Oh my, let me see them. Mole? How the freak am I supposed to tell a fake document apart? At least I got a B. Try again, throw me in there. They think I'm scary or something. Don't care. Keep pushing. Next! Did I just hear yelling? No. No! Where's ID? You forget to tell your ID. You forget to tell your ID, auntie. Give me that, sis. Alright, there's a mole right there. Where you come from? No, my mom's gonna kill me. Would you take some shit? Will do. 4-0-0. Wait, what's wrong? 4. Okay, you got that right. What did I just do? What did you do, Ma? You joined at the worst possible time. Oh my. Oh my god. She joined a part of me being annoyed at this game because she was the reason why I died. 698-522-3411-50. Yo, Gloria, you make me some of that goddamn. Make me some of that goddamn mac and cheese that you made last Thanksgiving, and I'll let you in all the times, bro. And I'll let you know when a doppelganger pulls up, like, same day delivery, you know what I'm saying? We got a deal. Ain't nothing but a word, sis. All right. Never mind, Gloria. Why are you not on the entry list? Gloria. Miss, I can't lie, when I joined, Bo was talking like he was slow about to do. Bro, I'm annoyed, bro. Okay, round noise. I actually like this game. This game is actually pretty fun. Okay. Yeah, shout out Mel's for the goddamn recommendation. I think this is like $2. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, Auntie. If you're a goddamn fraud, me and you are gonna fight. Gloria Schmidt. Gloria Schmidt. Freak it. Yeah, Gloria. Wait, hold on. No, you're not on today's list. Shorty, are you on drugs? Are you calling me slow, Gloria? Gloria, not gonna lie. Get the freak out of here. You're just not gonna disrespect me or my job today, Gloria. Get cleaned up. Get cleaned up. Get cleaned up, Gloria. Yo, Gloria tweaking, bruh. Gloria tweaking, bruh. I'm gonna need you to pack her up. Appreciate it, bruh. Appreciate it, bruh. Alright, call you. I said that, bruh. Gloria tweaking too much, bruh. I ain't gonna disrespect me on my job, bruh. Auntie called me slow. Yo, appreciate it. I slid you 20. It's over there. It's like over there on that. Appreciate it. She said, I mean. Wow. Yo. Hey, partner. What you, where's the, what's, Downtown Avenue, Boat Nation Drive. Okay. Oh, you ain't seen nothing. Bro. You know the job gets stressful and all, bro. All right. Appreciate it. Your eyes were never purple. Both smoking straw, stand on business and smoke a real city. Yo, if I smoke the cigarette, just know that that's my last day, man. Because why the freak? Yo, a cancer stick? Freak that. Oh. Wait a second. 3 back-to-back frauds? Yo, can I get your number? You gonna freak back? Okay, well, F you. God dang. Yo, bro. That's another one, bro. Appreciate it. Should it? Hey, Book, could you react to my music? I got that. Y'all just play it in the, What the freak is this, Shorty? You didn't see that. I wasn't. Why is none of y'all on the list? No. Because of an emergency or whatever. Okay, listen here, miss. I'm not sure, but I wasn't born yesterday. Where's the expiration date? You're smart. Thank the Lord. Yo, Jaeger's my goddamn goat. Yeah. Oh, you don't see nothing wrong with your ID. Okay. Listen here, did your parents discipline you? Yo, Shorty, yeah, I'm not letting Shorty in, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I'm just not letting Shorty in. Yeah, let me, you know what? 1346. Yo, wait, whoa. Appreciate it. I guess you should have went to a different school after all. You're not all that smart. You're not all that. What the freak you mean and I'm the one sitting here smoking? Okay. Now, which one's gonna get cleaned up and which one's gonna get paid? Well, the other one being cleaned up. Okay. All right, stop. What you mean that's why you call for? All right, straight up. All right, okay. Yo, appreciate it, bro. You know me and you always locked in for hell, bro. Y'all spamming Justin Bieber? Oh, buddy. Just the song, please. That fraud. Yo, where's that ID, bro? Isaac Goss. 5, 6, 9, 8, 5, 5, 1, 12. 369, big eyebrows. No. Respect the vibes. Gotta respect the vibes, man. Appearance is good. ID, we got the ID. Interior quest. Yeah, we got that. I'm scared. No! There's no way he got through, right? There's genuinely no way he got through. He got through. I come as a businessman. He is a businessman. Long neck. Wears a hat. Sure does. Has a mustache. Sure does. Small eyes, indeed. I want you in. Bolt, could you mong now? The nose looked identical, didn't it? Wait, did I mess up? His nose? No, don't piss off. Shut up. There's no way I let a doppelganger. She's a chef. Seven, eight, nine, six. Five, three. Six, six, five, four, one, three. I got that. Okay, everything looks normal. Both Smog would feed family. I mean, yeah. What? You need help. Bro, I don't have my usual thing of water next to me today. Yo! Bro, Dave, thank you for the 200 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I gotta remember to lock the doors. I appreciate that. Appreciate the bits, though, bro, Dave. Truly. Big nose. Prominent mustache? Sure does. Got one. Uses a monocle? Sure does. Wears a hat? Sure does. Round face? Yo, thanks for the bit. Not the case of even. Yo. What? 12, 0, 54. 80, 96, 347. Alright, I think he's good to go. Wait, hold on. Let me make sure that he's on here, though. He's not. How often are they able to use that excuse, though? 4258. Yeah, you're playing it? Hell yeah. Yo, your husband. Do you know why? I mean, potentially, but he said that he had to leave because... You know what, bro? Freak out. Oh, lock it. Okay, bro. Yo, the first Twitter user has been found in the game. This is the average Twitter user. I think Milkman. Long nose. Chin, tired eyes. Where's that? What was the house? 4122. God dang it. I was hoping that he's gonna be one of third, second. Okay, he knows that correctly. Two, three, five, six, nine, four. Hey, I'm just need you to sit here real quick for me. Yeah, where's my cigarette? Only thing that keeps me sane working these hours. Could you hurry up, bro? I got to deal with the longest neck I've ever seen. Appreciate it. All right. Well, hurry up, bro. I got to ash this. Appreciate it. Oh, you ain't see that. Bolts and Aries. I'm not an Aries. Where you be finding these games? Mel's. Lungs gonna be blacker than Bolt himself. Listen here, buddy. I'm just not Midnight. Angus, didn't we just like let him in? Nah, 54. Bolt, how long you had that straw? Today. No, we didn't let him in the doppelganger because we matched him. But he looks just like him. He literally looks just like him. 565. It's like I seen that straw. Oh my god, you're not wrong. So do I let him in? Because he's gonna die if I let him in now. I feel like he's gonna die either way now. You finna die. He's finna die. I'm just gonna sit here and smoke this pack real quick. Hashtag watch One Piece, freak now. I guess someone start over, oh GG's. So if he dies, I'm cooked. He's dead. Give us moving. I knew it. One Piece as long as free. Exactly. I did good. Get a job today, man. He was right, god dang. Go back to work, Dominican. Who was that to? Right there. One Piece is not that long. 1,000 episodes, yo. Yo, 1,000 episodes isn't that long. I don't know what long is anymore. Not me, you don't got a job now? I gotta focus on the DD. Oh, no. That is just $70. I'm just not dropping a 70 ball on a game, bruh. 2024. Oh my. Y'all, I might get my job at Walgreens even though I was on it for weeks. Yo, W. I thought you would have already got it. Yo, I'm just not rich like that. I'm just not rich. I mean. Yo, Peach, bruh. You're a fan. I am a fan, but $70 on a game is crazy these days. I asked my old manager if he could talk to my manager. Yo, let's just be real. What has Peach done to us? Yo, what is on my chin? You see him? That's why I got a shave itch. What the freak? It's a stupid shirt that I'm wearing. It's still there. It's literally the goddamn shirt's fabric from underneath it, the inside. Okay. Not gonna lie, Peach, bro. I can't let you in, bro. Peaches are good as freak too, bro. But W job, bro. If you get the job, then you should get the job. All right, bye, chat. You're gonna sleep. All right, good night, brother. I don't care. Appreciate it. All right, I'll catch y'all. I'm continuing my binge on One Piece. Okay. See you later, Munch. See you later, brother. Yo, he got a schnauzer on him. Oh. Would you look at that? Yo, I'm smart. I might be the best person to ever do it, bro. You see, now I'm remembering their goddamn houses, their rooms now. Wait, no, the freak, I do not. Yes, I do. Okay. So she has a mole on the right cheek. Okay, yes. Small pointed nose, indeed. Slim, indeed. Long neck, and she has a twin. Okay, but 785 613 26 95 14. Okay, all right, she's all good to go. Yo, I'm the best to ever do it. Like, genuinely, if I was y'all security guard, y'all would be so safe. Genuinely, y'all would be so safe. Nope, you killed a neighbor, bro. I didn't even like that apartment to be real, bro. I didn't like that goddamn building to be real. But this one, like, you know what I'm saying? I like this building here, bro. I'll protect y'all. Didn't you just let it? Bro, come on, bro. Y'all think I would let y'all die like that? Come on, bro. It's me, bro. Straight here. You done it twice. Yo, bro, but like. Bro, come on, bro. It's me, bro. Me, bro. Twice, good God. Yo, come on, bro. Come on. Come on, bro. I care about my Bolt Nation folks, bro. Come on, bro. They ain't even Bolt Nation like that, bro. They just pay me to sit here, bro. I'ma let her in. Wait, is she on here though? Oh, she is. Wait, housewife? Alright, bro. Yeah, I'm on a roll today. Why is her sister trying to come in now? Would you look at that? Would you look at that? You see how smart I am? You see how smart I am? Yo, but you see, y'all swear I wouldn't be a good security guard for y'all. Y'all swear I want to be a good security guard for y'all. Didn't she just let her? Exactly. That's why I said, why is her sisters are trying to come in? Because her sister is supposed to have the freckle on that cheek. But guess what? She gave us the other twins' information that we let in already. Never doubted you, twin. Appreciate it, bro. Yeah, you see? You know, just like the song, bro, it's not too late to say sorry, bro. Is that Martin Luther King? 7, 7, 8, 8, 5, 6. Yo, bro, the month just ended, bro. 7, 7, 8, 5, 6, 6, 2, 1, 9, 3, 2, 2. Big eyebrows, you sure got some. Prominent mustache, indeed. Where's the hat? Round face, indeed. Short hair, okay. BRB bet. Bro, that's Jake the Dog. You're not even lying. That is Jake the Dog. Let me look at his nose. Yeah, that's his nose, all right. You got a schnauzer on you, buddy. 1 second, let me call your wife real quick. I'm gonna call her for my personal number. Yeah, bro, calm down, bro. It ain't even like that, bro. Bro, don't ask me why I got her number. Oh, I typed it in wrong. Of course I did. They have some... Wait a second. Those are some big lips. I know, those are correct. It's Lee 5-1. Hold on a second, bro. Hey, Gloria, you know what I'm saying? It's your security guard. Yo. Alright, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna come upstairs. Oh, alright. Don't worry about it, bruh. I was gonna come upstairs to make sure that, you know what I'm saying? There was no doppelganger. Type this, bruh. Alright. Y'all good to go? Did you like the thumbnail? Yeah, I love the thumbnail. It was a W thumbnail. I gotta upload the other. Oh my hell. Yo, how much? How much? Y'all know what I mean. If you know, you know. How much? How much? Nah. Oh wait, oh my god, I typed in the wrong. 3, 3, 1, 2. Yo, that shorty was seeing my future, bro. If you're my doorman, I'm changing apartments, bro. I literally have been protecting you, bro. Oh, I didn't even realize. Hold on, let me turn that shit up a little bit then. Next. Yo, Mia. You know what time it is, Mia? It's 3 a.m. What you doing around here, Mia? 3 a.m, you know, it's just like doppelganger o'clock right now. You're a teacher, what you doing? You know you got a husband, right? You know, you got a physician over there. I mean, physician, whatever, bro. You cheating? I'ma tell him. Dang, it's 12, oh my god, it is almost 12. Oh, same nose, good. Just freckles, over face. Thin eyebrows. Yo, move, goddamn. 3-1, that is correct, miss. Alright. Hey buddy, what you got on your chest, bro? rock, paper, scissors. If I win, you gotta give me $1 billion. If you win, I let you in. All right? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yo, you literally have two hands on your neck. Use one. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, so you're just throwing up paper. All right. That's the other thing. I'm gonna give you one more chance, bro. You throw up paper one more time, you're cooked. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You threw up paper again, bro. I already knew it, bro. All right, I'll take my $1 billion, and you're gonna have to get cleaned up, bro. It's funny how you're playing with Queso's play. Dang, you had paper. He said it. That's my check, shorty. Your eyes were not like that. Have you ever heard the term, I can get lost in your eyes? Yeah, because those issues looks like they're staring at my soul. Bro, they got me dealing with too much on this girl. I'm gone, bro. I swear. Bro, hurry up, bro. Just send the cleaning team. Hurry up, bro. Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it, bro. Yo, I'm doing a stellar job right now. His eyebrows are like that. His eyes. I'm gonna just call him just in case. You never know. It's always safe to call. Alright, you're all good to go, bro. Good stuff, bro. Here we go. Next. Shorty, are you Santa's elf? You're lost, miss. Yo, Santa. Let me call up Santa. Yo, Santa, bro. One of y'all elves got lost. Bro, I swear. Genuinely, I swear, bro. Bro, they went to the South Pole instead of the North, bro. That's what I tried to say, bro. Nah, too late. They already got cleaned up, bro. What do you mean I'm getting charcoal? I'm literally doing that job. He just ended the phone on me, bro. I'm just doing my job and he getting mad. What the freak is this guy? Oh, this is actually a person. F-102.
Oh, they're like brothers or dating or whatever. Ah.
Nose. Schnauzer. Big old nose. Next. I'm Lily. Once I fail again, I'm getting off. I'll get up again. This is correct. That's all I need to see. Bud thinks he's locked in, y'all. I'm over here cooking right now, bruh. Right eye blue. Left eye green. Curly hair indeed. That's her name? No, it is. I remember in elementary school, I hated this song so bad. I still do. I'm a true hater. You on the list, Roman. Waits the last minute to call. No, you're not on today's list. Buddy, are you calling me slow? Yo, when he says that he thinks he should be on the list, biggest look, bro. This is him. Yeah, I'm about to call it 11-2. What the fuck? His wife hasn't even shown up. Yo, your husband home? Okay. I know he left you for a good 2 weeks, but he returned. Bro, it's demanding though. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm like, should I let him in? Yo, bro, no, we're not letting you in, bro. The same dude keeps shoveling up like he don't finally get in. We notice how big giraffe having goddamn neck extension self any time of the day. You can't hide that goddamn tower. Like, god dang. Longer than... bro, like... I'm gonna roll. Pretty set it, boss man. Oh wait. It'll take yellow as a goddamn dirt. I'm a resident. 424. ID outro. Just barely not expired. Yes, right? Yeah. Oh my. Wait, did I just go? Oh my. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes! Y'all see that? Y'all see that? I'm him. Like I said, bruh, I would be the perfect goddamn security to be for the Bolt Nation apartments, bruh. I'm not letting no one through, bruh. And that's how you conclude episode 1 of however many. I just got the end game. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. If you watched, made it this far, comment down Drax is a thug. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.